Inside of you is practically an entire universe. The entire sum of you, everything that makes you, you, is composed of 7 octillion atoms. That's a 7 with 27 zeros after it. It's a number so vast that it's hard to even imagine. 7 octillion atoms, all with their own protons and electrons buzzing around them. The best guesses by our brightest minds estimate that the entire universe has 100 octillion stars in it. In all of creation, all that is has 100 octillion stars. And out of those 7 octillion atoms that you are made of, they are the very same atoms that were present at the dawn of creation 13.5 billion years ago. We look at the world and we feel small. We don't see how we can make a dent in the massive problems of the world. We forget that the rest of the world isn't our sole responsibility. We may not have hands to move the earth, but we do have hands to move ourselves. We stop trying to make ourselves better when we feel defeated by the overwhelming challenges of the world at large. But if you work to improve yourself, make yourself better, it doesn't stay with just you. The changes you make to yourself are reflected in the world around you. They're reflected in the people you meet, the situations you find yourself in. And when you take responsibility for yourself, your actions, your past mistakes and future triumphs, when you strive to reach more of your potential, you improve the world. And when you make the world a better place, it becomes easier to continue achieving more and realizing more of your potential. When we take responsibility for ourselves, wherever you are right now is where you chose to be. We can all change the outside universe by improving the universes inside of ourselves. Those 7 octillion atoms are yours. They belong to you and no one else. They are all at your command. You have the power to direct the universe inside of you with massive action and purpose. Within you are the building blocks of the universe itself. And when you live with purpose, when you direct those 7 octillion atoms and accept responsibility for yourself and your life, you will find that the world is a little bit brighter because a new star's light has been added to it.
Lonely, the entire universe is within you. What does this quote by Rumi mean? What Rumi is really saying here, what he's poetically expressing, is that we are made of the infinite intelligence. We are made of the grand creator of all creation. We are made of the universe. It's within us. It's what we're a part of. It's the essence of who we all really are. And so, lonely. Why would people feel lonely? People only feel lonely when they believe that we're separate. When they believe that they are separate from everyone else and everything else. And that separation from everything else is what we call loneliness. But we're never alone. We're never alone because nothing is separate. We and everyone and everything and every non-thing else of the entire universe is connected. Everything is connected. And so, with that awareness, just with the pure awareness that we're all connected and that you're made. You're made of the infinite intelligence that created and organized everything in the universe. I don't think you're gonna feel lonely anymore. Share this video with someone who's been feeling lonely. Remind them that they are so much more, and remind them ultimately that we're not separate. Actually, we're all one.